I don't even know who this man was. I just was really drunk. And when I got into the room, I thought it was you.
What a lot of crap. Oh my God. Do you really believe this?
Nick, I love you.
He was right. It was really hard to believe, especially seeing that stranger had already checked out and the hotel refused to give me his name. There was no way to find out what really happened. I couldn't prove anything.
Nick, I need you.
No, you don't.
To know more, subscribe to the Pocket FM YouTube channel now.